Ty Law, cornerback, New England Patriots. Ty Law is a winner. He's been a major part of the New England Patriots, who've won two of the last three Super Bowls, and he's been to four Pro Bowls. But Law's finest hour came in last year's AFC Championship game, when he had three interceptions off league co-MVP Peyton Manning. For many years, members of the NFL have fought the Law, and more often than not, the Law won.
This is my life, the life of Ty Law. This is what I do.
It's very important to come on because this is my reality. You know, this is something that you can't run from no matter how much success you've had.
Now, this is the house I grew up in right here. You know what I mean? And all the way until I was able to move us out in college. So I was here, you know, I was here for 20 years.
I mean, this is a blue-collar town, and if you were going to make it out of here and try to make a better life for yourself, whether it was in a classroom, on a football field, in a steel mill, you had to work hard.
Let me give you the play-by-play.
You know, we thought it was just so much room.
This was the touchdown. So you made it here, you was pretty good.
Because there ain't much room to run when you're trying to have about six or seven people trying to tackle you.
And that's the touchdown. And this is the touchdown. So you can imagine. You had to really.
You've been the champion.
Yeah, hey, see?
Just saving it for you.
See? Now look at that. 1989 jacket. I wonder if I can still fit that. Let me see. Remember how hard it took to get to where I'm at? There's no way I can get, you know, above myself or beyond myself.
Hondo!
What's up, hometown hero?
What's up, Tyler?
Hey, what's up, y'all?
What's up, dog? Crack the stereo, man.
I was one of the guys that was chasing a dream for so long.
I meet y'all now, we're going to go to practice. See, that's the coach saying, you better go to practice. I'm like, oh, Lord.
Y'all, come on, get on in.
I'm still chasing. I still, you know, want more. And I figure the best way to do it is to continue what I've been doing.
Come on. We're gonna make way back to the house.
And I think people get the misconception of, you just wake up out of bed and roll over and I'm gonna be a millionaire today. It don't work like that, it's hard.
Backwards run, heel kick.
Working out with Bob, you know, they claim he's crazy, works too hard, don't get you a break, things like that.
The reason why I work for Ty is because of commitment. Control the upper body. When I come to Ty, he's always ready to work.
Oh man, it's great, you know, for Bobby to come here and see and work me out here in my hometown. We're all started for me.
Here we go. Come on, drive it up there. Sometimes you get athletes going to the pros, they need this special shoe or, you know, the runway is not right. And, you know, I keep reminding them, you know, you became world class because of you being able to work yourself out of your neighborhood. And I think that every athlete should always go back home and not forget where you came from.
I've been through a lot here. And most of my growing, you know, stemmed from, you know, my upbringing in Aliquippa. So I gotta love it. I don't have a choice.
Come on, bring it through.
Good job.